Hi students, I am Vino. 11th Math Chapter 4 la exercise 4.3 la 7th question paakalam. 2n cn is equal to, so in the term vandu prove panna solirukanga. 2n cn is equal to 2 power n into 1, 3, 5 is up to 2n minus 1 divided by n factorial. Okay, wow. So, now what are you going to LHS. LHS is 2ncn. That is NCR formula. NCR is what we do? NCR is n factorial by n minus r factorial into r factorial. Okay, wow. So, n is what we do? 2n factorial. 2n factorial divided on n minus r. 2n minus n factorial into n factorial. Okay, wow. So, but 2n lerndu oru n poichuna 2n factorial by n factorial into n factorial. But 2n abdingiradhu eppadi eluduvom? 2n, 2n minus 1, 2n minus 2, 2n minus 3 is up to 3, 2, 1. So, divided by n factorial, n factorial. Okay, wow. So, if you want to add number and even number, then you can add it. So, this is 2n, 2n minus 2, 2n minus 4 is up to 4, 2. In the same way, 2n minus 1, 2n minus 3 is up to 3, 1 divided by n factorial, n factorial. So, if you have a common, you can add 2 common. But, if you have a n, you can add 2 power n into n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 into up to 2 1. You can add 2n minus 1, 2n minus 3, 3. 1 kila n factorial, n factorial. In the term kumate na use paniklam dina n factorial use panipo idukumato. Apa 2 power n, n factorial. Then I put 1, 3, 2n minus 3, 2n minus 1 divided n, n. Apa idi cancel apa ina 2 power n into 1, 3 is up to 2n minus 3, 2n minus 1 divided by n factorial. Okay, wow. So, if we put it down, we will do a question. We will prove it. 2 power n, 1, 3, 2n minus 1 by n factorial. 2 power n, 1, 3, 2n minus 1 divided by n factorial. So, this is RHS. So, we will prove it. So, that is hence proof. Okay, thank you.